Hey, Marker. New Mutants trailer reaction, guys. Let's get right to it. Finally, it's coming out. Action. What's going on, Alamo City Movie Talk fans? I'm Ryan D, a.k.a. Ryan680.
I'm Angela at that, Kylie Dange.
And this is Alamo City Movie Talk. Movie Talk for movie fans, guys. You bring the movie world right into your ears, devices. Thank you for making us a part of your day. Let's get right to it on a Monday. And it's been feeling like a Monday. Excuse my attire. I was just working out. Even though I try to work out, I try to sustain this bod. Yeah, I got no bod. All right, so let's get right to it, guys. This is our New Mutants trailer, which is funny because this movie was originally supposed to come out in April 13, 2018. And then, I mean, it was so many massive issues with this, you know, reshoots, massive pushbacks for this movie. Same thing with, Dark Phoenix. And we all know Dark Phoenix wasn't really the best X-Men movie, and we understood why. So now going into this, I was just like, okay, so we did do a trailer reaction to it 2 years ago in October. my lovely wife wasn't in it. It was just me and Matt, me and Flarius Mike, and then Charlie. So if you haven't already, I'll put that link on the top below, guys, so you can check that one out. Because that Mike actually goes on a good spiff and a good rant on telling it behind the scenes of what, you know, with the comic book based stuff and everything. So I'll put that on like above, guys. Let's get right to it. You ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Right? Let's get right to it. All right. Let's go.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
He said we had to run.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend had a partner.
Ileana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
This isn't a hospital, it's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see. I don't think we're here to get better.
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you. Wow.
He's there. We can get out of this together.
Okay.
Got goosebumps.
All right. I guess I'll get started. So, you know, I love how they stuck to the same songs. This is the same song they used in the original trailer. It came out 2 years ago, and we did a trailer reaction for it. It looks like it has the same aspect, has the same feel, has the same momentum that's cherishing.
Definitely showed us, dark.
Yeah, and that's how the original was. Because, I mean, let's be honest. Okay, I'll be frank with you guys. If you take away the Marvel and the Mutants, this just seems like another horror movie. This seems like a really good horror movie. Like, when you think about it, like, take away Marvel and Mutants, take away those two words, and pretend this is, like, just, like, I mean, it's a really good horror movie. Like, this is a really good damn trailer for a horror movie.
I could get behind that. I could get behind this. Like you said, if you take away the branding, Marvel,
and it has just, like, that cult, that just, that quote harness to it. I just, and here's the thing. I mean, let's be honest again. it's a Marvel and Mutants movie. I mean, it's a Mutants movie. So, I mean, I'm just like, I just, with so many issues right here. And the funny thing is that they had to do reshoots for this movie. And even though they did those reshoots, it's no longer going to, it's that movie, it doesn't exist anymore. Now they're just going with the original movie. And even the footage, and the director came out and I was just like, and said that on Twitter, via Twitter. And I was just like, okay, so then all that was a waste. But then again, I think it might have been too as well, the merger between Disney and Fox. So I think Disney was, I mean, they were just like, and they were cleaning up house at Fox Studios, 20th Century Fox. So now that, you know, now they finally, you know, stepped in and they're just like, let's just release it. So April 3rd, 2019 is the official release date. Hopefully it doesn't get pushed back anymore because 2020. So I'm actually, and it's funny too, because a lot of people are just like, people don't care that that this movie comes out or not. They thought it was going to, I really thought it was going to come out on Hulu or something like that. I would have been okay with it. But I just, I'm kind of excited that it's actually still coming to theaters. There's Disney still, and Fox, you know, they're still going to pay for the distribution to have this distributed at theaters and everything. So what's your thoughts, Angela, on this?
This is your first time seeing it. Yeah, I don't remember seeing the first one. I think maybe we saw a trailer like sometime briefly when it first came out. And, you know, seeing this now, I love horror movies. And I like the angle that they're going through. I'm not very familiar with the comic or story behind New Mutants. Yeah. I apologize about that. I'm not an expertise. But I do like the way it's set up, that even though it kind of sets up the environment and it sets up like the setting and place and characters, it doesn't really give too much away about what exactly is happening in this place. Yeah. And I think that's really good. I like the trailer, how it was edited to where it doesn't give everything away.
Yeah.
I think that's my biggest peeve of trailers now, currently that come, you know, release pretty recently. They give all the good scenes away.
Yeah, they do.
And I really like that this didn't.
Yeah, and so, I mean, let's go to the stars. I mean, dude, like, this cast is actually not bad. Yeah.
I love Macy Williams.
Yeah, this cast is actually not bad whatsoever. I mean, this is a really, I mean, you know, when you come down to when we first saw the trailer of it 2 years ago, I'm going to keep saying that 2 years ago. When we first saw this trailer, you know, this cast was great. I mean, I don't know why they pushed back for whatever reason. I have no idea. We don't know. I guess we'll know when we actually go see this movie. And people, you know, to be honest, though, I'm very skeptical of it. I'm just like, eh. Like, I'm just like, I'm going to go see it.
I feel like it's going to be one of those things where either it will be pumped up so much that it will never live up to that heightened expectation. Or, you know, maybe it's really not as good as we thought it was. But I feel like it's either... Well,
I think a lot of... And the majority public are just like, oh, this is still coming out? Like, I mean... And
it's pretty shocking because it's, like you said, there is that time gap.
Yeah,
and there's not really been too much news on it.
No.
So, I mean, you're right. Like, I think people are going to be like, oh, you know what? This is on our radar again.
Yeah. Let's go check it out. Yeah. And I hope that does happen. Let's go to actors. Charlie Heaton, you know, he's from Stranger Things. You know? Yeah. From Stranger Things. So it's pretty cool to see him do something different. It looks like he's actually kind of powerful, too. I was just like, I was astonished at that. I was like, oh,
yeah, cool. His little power mutation looks pretty dope.
Yeah. And then also we did get lead star. I can't.
Anya Taylor Joy.
Yeah.
And actually, I'm not very familiar with her.
She's actually came out in The Witch. So the movie The Witch, I know we didn't like it as much as we thought we would. She came out in The Witch. She was also in Split. She was the girl in Split. Yes, yeah.
I recognize her.
And then
her
also
face.
The girl from Glass as well, the sequel to Split.
Did not see that. But I'm not very familiar with her. I do remember her from Split. We have to rewatch The Witch. I don't remember too much of that movie. It was all right overall for me. Mm-hmm. But I liked, like, I remember I saw her face and I recognized it, but I'm not too familiar. Like, she doesn't have a great repertoire, like some other cast members. But I am most excited for Macy Williams.
And believe it or not, Antonio Banderas is in here too. What the heck? We didn't see him in here, but he's in here. I was like, okay.
I would love to see that.
I don't know who he is. I mean, because it's funny too, because his character is actually, there's no name on his character. So it must be like, he has to be like a super secret character, I guess, in a sense. We'll find out when the movie comes out. All right. You give a thumbs up to this trailer?
Yes, definitely. I feel like this makes me want to see it. Like, I was going to see it regardless because, you know, mm-hmm. Marvel, Disney, Fox.
Yeah, right.
But, but I really like the way this came out. I really am curious about the plot, how this unfolds, how the story is told. And I like, you know, horror and all that stuff. Even though I'm like the biggest chicken in the world,
I
probably will not sleep for a couple of nights.
Right.
I still want to see this. I definitely would recommend this.
Most definitely. All right. All righty, guys. As always, I'm your host, Ryan D. It can be Ryan680.
I'm Angela.CatLadyAnge.
And this is our trailer reaction, ladies and gentlemen, our trailer reaction to the new Mutants. And I mean, it just, yeah, we can't wait to see it. We can't wait to check it out in theaters. April 3rd, guys. April 3rd, 2020. All right. Stay tuned. Oh, by the way, guys, also be sure to check us out as well. I'm going to be promoting our podcast. We actually do reality talk. So any people that love trash talk, love trash TV, be sure to check it out as well, guys. Our Island of Reality, guys. Look it up, our podcast, Island of Reality. Wherever a podcast could be found, be sure to check that out as well. And be sure to hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up if you like our trailer reaction. All right. Thank you and have a wonderful day. And thank you for making us a part of it. See ya.